Hellas and Bricks in IBC 2018 brings Hellas at 3, the satellite that we launched last year. It's 1 year old right now, with coverage over Middle East, South Africa and Europe in FSS and BSS capacity, so as to support, so as to enhance our presence at F9 East, support Hellas at 2, that is close to end of life, and also to wait till the launch of Hellas at 4, a satellite that will be launched sometime by the end of the running year, 2018. Having two satellites in orbit, Hellas at 4-3 and Hellas at 4, Hellas strategic plan is to build a new satellite position at 39 East, so as to increase the availability of the services and bring more content in the area. Also, we have enhanced our services with two teleport facilities in Greece and Cyprus, so as to market, to support our customers with more services, to provide megabits to our customers. And we'll provide services of encoding, service of multiplexing, service of uplink, and service on playout for coverage over Middle East, South Africa, and Europe. The opportunities we see this period of time is that, we see some challenge from the technology trying to reduce the amount of megabits, to increase the amount of megabits in the same number of megahertz, so as to reduce the capacity. But with the larger screens, the larger size of the screens we have right now, that can support high definition, ultra high definition, we believe that the need for capacity, the need for megahertz for the satellite operators will increase. Of course, we see at the same time, we see that the prices, there is a price war at this period of time, but we believe that the products we bring in the market with the two brand new satellites, we will give enough confidence to the customers so as to provide to come to Hellasat and get service for Hellasat. Both satellites and both teleports in Greece and Cyprus, and both satellites have been designed in such a way so as to give the capacity, to give the capability to the customers to design and deploy cost-efficient solutions. That means that we have performance, the satellite performance that that enough so as to reduce the power transmitted, and also to give the ability to our customers to include more megabits in the same number of megahertz.